All right, guys, what's up? It's Mike. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. So, this gameplay or episode or whatever you want to call it, we're just going to be mainly focusing on side missions and other things that are not related to the main storyline. So, that's what we're going to be doing here. And, yeah, I guess we'll just see what happens. The reason why I want to do this is just because I want to level up, gain experience, stuff like that that'll help the main story be easier to complete. At least that's what I'm hoping for. It may not be that case, but I don't know. I've never played this game, so I don't know if it'll be easier or not. So this is where we left off. What's his name? Silence, there you go. Silence told us that he knows of a location. I guess that could help us bring down the network. I don't know, but let's, hold on. So, quests. Side quests. Under-equipped. Let's go to that one. Oh, wait, I could get that.
Stocking up?
Oh, this guy's way out there. But he's by a campfire. Anyways, yeah, that's pretty much the whole main reason for this. Dude, I got a gaming chair, man. This thing is awesome. This thing is way, way, way awesome. I can actually lean back.
You there! I hope you've come to help. Because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Yes, I am here to help, actually. Oh.
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
The hell is that? It looks like a turkey!
Two arms! Two arms!
Oh, nice. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm trying to...
Move in.
Oh, God.
Scrappers!
Nice jump, nice jump.
I can't spare the weight.
A long way. Victorious. Again. Apparently I could turn some of my stuff into, shards. Ooh, these are... Okay, let me... Used for selling for... Okay.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Oh, shit!
Yes! The song cores are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Sancors back and you'll get a share.
I didn't even realize somebody left. Is there a trace? Oh wait, there is a trace. Wait, can I highlight it? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Actually, hold on.
There's a signal here.
I'm not so tired today, though. I feel like it could go for at least 3 hours, but we'll see what's up.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Okay. What is that beeping sound?
Ah!
shit! What is that beeping sound?
Forget about traveling light.
Research, okay. The dude died. He's dead. Where'd he go? Here he is.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
Marzavid.
You're back. And with the Sancors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Damn. Remarkable reward box. Level 17? Yeah! Alright. Skill points 1, max 10 plus 10. Max health plus 10 to unlock skills. This actually... Oh, nice! Speeds up healing. Oh, I need 2. Damn. All right, so. Oh, God. All right, side quests. Olara's brother Brom was supposed to come home after 10 years of exile, but he vanished, leaving behind a blood-soaked camp. Wait, how far is that? There's errands too, I didn't even realize that. I thought they were just all side quests. Oh shit.
Oh, a signal's nearby. This must be Bob's camp. Better clear out those watchers.
Come on, buddy.
Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
Oh, this music seems nice.
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Damn, I drank my water too fast. Going up the ladder? shit. God damn, this game's beautiful, dude. I know I keep saying that, but it is.
From the camp came from this boar. If Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Come on, buddy. Kill the scrappers.
Looks like it was a watcher. If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Oh shit. Are these hostiles? I don't even know. Oh, they're about to get into a fight. Oh shit. I just saved those people's ass. Oh shit, I'm not following the... Wait, he climbed up?
someone loaded these supplies. Braum was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Best travel.
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. I won't listen. Not until you... I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Braum.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
Come closer so I won't have to shout.
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker. I can see. All right. I'll hear you out.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let be.
What the hell's going on? There's like a fight going on.
Do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Braum?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Braum. You're alive.
Wow.
Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. No, 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 no. No. Please, sister, I can't
protect. Dude, there's like a fight going on.
I need no protection from you, Braum.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Braum isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Braum. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Dude, there's like a... Oh, shit. Damn, she lasted quite a while, dude, because that fight was going on for a bit. Actually, wait a minute. I think I can... There you go.
Fight or run.
Okay. Side quests into the frozen wilds. No. Aaron's level 20. This is a level 20 mission though. Olin begged Aloy not for his life, but for the life of his family held captive by the Eclipse's leverage. I think I could do it, though. I'm a level 17. Oh, God. Dude, that's way out there. Dude, I have no more water. Shit. I wanted to get some water. Susceptible. Is that it up there?
I might need that.
Oh, there's a okay, I get it. Look, bandit camps, tall necks, hunting grounds. Okay, so there's a bunch of shit I can do. For now, let's, actually, we may need to take these dudes out. They're in my way. Alright, you know what? We're gonna take them out.
What was that?
Something over there was alerted.
Is that a blasted corpse?
Ah. There's women too.
These will keep.
I can hear you.
I think.
Ooh, right in the head. What am I supposed to do with these bandit places? I'm just supposed to clear them out, or...
Pissing around and show yourself. What'd you see?
They taken prisoners for nothing good.
You a coward? Face me.
Glad no one saw that.
They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to hear it.
Where's the alarm? Is that a person? No, that's not a person. I know there's someone here, though. Oh, there he is.
Can't scare me. Come out.
Dude, I love her fucking finishes, dude.
Off you go.
Oh, I gotta use this thing a little bit more often because I forget I have it. It tells me where people are at.
Come out, wherever you are.
Are there more people? Oh, the alarms! Damn, that's where they are. Oh, there are more people. Wait, where are the alarms? Wait, there's...
I'm gonna get you out. Let me get this open.
Hold on, guys. Where did the alarms go?
I'm going in. Somebody's down over there.
Move along now.
Someone's out there killing us. Look!
Something over here.
Oh, nice. 10,000? What? Dude, I just got 10,000 experience. Oh my god, that makes me want to do more.
army could...
Alright, I want to sell. I want to sell a buttload of these things. But then again, I don't even know what... Oh, okay. Crafting ammunition, crafting items, trading for mer- crafting items. If it says crafting items, I don't want to sell them. Because I may- well actually wait, bony meat? I don't need that. Well, actually, crafting ammunition, actually. Screw that. Sell them all. PSI overrides, Sigma overrides, Rho over. Wait. I don't wanna. Hold on. I wanna buy. This close range bolt gun fires multiple projectiles with each shot and is best used when accuracy is not as important as landing multiple hits. How many... Wait, how... Okay, so I have 3,500 shards. This one can have three... see, watch your lens. I don't have this. Ah, dude, I need to remember. How much is this? Ten fatty meat fox skin. Oh, I need this. Okay, so if I see a fox, I need that fatty meat back. Oh wait, I can't buy it back. Fuck. Alright, that's fine.
We can turn this camp of dust and grime into a home. You'll see.
I believe you. Alright, so back to my mission. Go to the Spurflints.
One disaster after another.
I work hard every day and sleep like a rock every night.
This way.
Bright day for getting things done.
Dude, that shit gave me 10,000 XP. Oh, wait. I should have enough for, Yeah.
My focus there. Another tall neck.
Whoa, what is that? What is that right there? Right by the tall neck. Alright, how do I get up on this thing?
I need to find a way up to the tall neck's head.
Up here, right? Oh shit. That shit can get in water and land? Wait, something sound. Oh! A snap maw. It's like a crocodile, dude. Holy crap. Body's weakness. Wait, is that thing coming around? Wait, I can't reach it from here. All right, time to go.
Okay, time to climb up to its head.
Woo! Oh shit! Wait, how do I get up from here? Uh-oh. What the fuck? Alright, buddy, you wanna fight? Let's go. God. God, I can't. That damn watcher, dude, is being annoying. shit. Oh god, dude. Wait, what? Oh. I missed my window.
Here they come.
Oh, he's stunned. It's a bird. Oh, I gotta make him. He's gotta come around. I gotta wait for him to get here. Okay. All right. Take your time. I didn't know how to climb up his neck last time. See, those first two are easy. But how do I get to that next one? Is there like a place at the...
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tonic.
Okay, I don't know what that was, but it worked. Here you go, map updated. Oh, what? I got a skill point? Why did I get a skill point for that? Alright, back to our main mission. Not our main mission, but, you know. Our missions. Ah, I shouldn't have picked that up.
Keep that for later.
Wait, do you think we get meat from this guy? We should, right? I hear something huge out there. Just passing by, minding my business. Oh my god, he's so loud. I can hear him from all the way over here. Oh, there's another one right there. Oh shit, there's a whole horde of them. Wait, please tell me you guys are not hostile. Oh, they're hostile. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 oh shit. Oh nice, I got it.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Oh no. Wait, which one's the main mission? Oh, they're both here. Wait, talk to Olin. That's the one I want to go to. Olin, where you at, buddy?
Can't be too prepared.
Olin's to my right. He's over here.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it, nestled against the Spurflints.
Alright, hold on. Give me a second. I'm on my way, man. I'm on my way.
To think about the previous owners.
Too late.
Aloy, down behind this rock.
Wait. Alright.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over.
Yeah, how do we get in? How many guards?
You've been watching for a while. What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
Okay.
We could storm the front gate, Osram style. Or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Alright, how many guys?
How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
Alright, let's do this.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could, but with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
Let's go.
Yeah, I don't
you
see what
I steal.
All right.
To me, brothers.
I did not see that guy there. Let's go this way.
They're still looking.
Actually, this way doesn't look like it's gonna lead anywhere. Is this guy fighting him head on? What the fuck? Oh, great. All right, I guess we're just going in. What are you doing? Yeah, this is not the way I wanted to go about it.
Targets.
Where that troop you don't fight.
This guy. Might as well, man. We're already spotted.
Vanish like a stalker.
Hello.
What's his name? Olaf or something like that? Olin? Dude was taking the bullets like a fucking champ, dude. there wasn't too many guards. But now we gotta search for where these guys are at, right? Oh, they gotta be in that house. Wait a minute. They gotta be in this house up here. I got a key from somebody. Alright, let me bring this right here. No?
Going down fast.
Oh, I need to kill that boar.
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolted, but I've got the key. They must be here.
Unlock the cellar doors.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Getting cooler. Dark soon.
Level 19, baby. Let's get it. Light spear attacks have an increased chance to knock armor and components. Okay. Damn, I don't know what I want. How come I can't kill this board? Boar! Die! Fuck.
Can't carry more.
Okay, let's do some more. Level 25. I don't know. I can't do that one yet. Level 10s. Okay. Ooh, actually, I want to do some of these. Let's go do another bandit camp. 15,000 XP. Where's this one at? I definitely need that infinite travel, because that definitely helps. That does help, without a doubt. That helps a lot. Cauldrons and override their. Wow! No, fuck that. Oh god. I thought I could override those. I swear, I thought I could override him. I'm looking for Fox.
That'll help.
Luck of the Hunt. Oh, I'm supposed to. Oh. I didn't even realize I was doing a side mission.
Big trouble. Oh.
Sending you something.
Looks like I'm clear. Full already.
Yeah, you still got a lot of people here. I expected to do a stealth kill there. That's why I attacked him so randomly. Ancient debris. Shit.
You're nothing to me.
Gonna tear you down.
I'm just gonna take them all out brutally, man. I can't.
Ow.
Woo! Oh god. You guys don't come out here?
Too far to reach.
See them, they can't see you.
Woo! Damn, there's still a lot more to go. I can't find an easy way to get to them.
Almost always said.
Come on, let's go.
Too much already.
Here, the girl. Is something out there? I'll find you.
Looks like a missile launcher.
To have some fun.
Oh no! Wow! I should have just taken the potion. For what? Desert glass? Yeah, I definitely need to get that resource one. 5 more?
What's up there? Come on, Daisy, don't be afraid. I'll only kill you once. Come out.
Dude, I just did it right in front of her. Dude, I feel like Batman with this freaking advanced thing.
Incoming!
Haven't you got anything better to do?
We gotta burn our drawers, boys. Find it.
Alright, there's just one more.
They're giving up. They won't be using this again.
It's her!
Quiet, quiet approach.
Let's go. Woo! GG, no re.
I work hard every day and sleep like a rock every night.
Oh man. All right, let's just save up on it.
I'd have to ditch something.
Okay. All right. Let's see what we got next. I mean, I am a level 20. Camp level 9, level 7. Oh, wait, does that foot, the feet symbol right there, that means it's that far? Yeah. Find a use for the power stone. I don't know, man. I don't know. I just don't know. Let's see what this has to deal with, though. Create job function. From where? My main menu? Let me see. Create job. Do not need car. Is this the one? Nah, I could sell this one. Don't really need it. Wait, where's the... That way. Find a use for the power cell. Pretty sure I can override this one. Let's go. Wait, what?
Wait.
Hold on. What is that? I'm wondering the same thing, but I can't even get down there. Oh, wait, here we go. Bunker discovered.
This isn't a cave. It's a room.
Okay, that looks like a boss fight, or it also looks like an armor, a suit of armor that I'll be able to use.
Holic red light. I'm not getting in. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
1200. 1500, 1800, 2100. Okay. Yeah, I'm really not getting in. Oh, wait.
These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There. Fits. I just need to slot in one more.
Oh, dude, I need... Okay, so I can't do this right now. I need another power cell. Where did I get the first power cell from? I don't remember. Bunch of sounds going on down here. Restore power to the bunker door. So yeah, I'm gonna have to come back to this. This is something I can't do right now. Alright, that's fine. Ah, oh, good, I'm not too far. Dude, I'm curious about this, dude. There's something here. I hear those voices and stuff, and I just don't know. I'm wondering. I'm curious.
They see me.
Alright. I got it from foot here.
Calm.
Wait, what's going on?
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the Matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the Matriarchs.
Okay, so...
Which tools trial would you like to try? I'll explain how it works.
Archery. Oh. Parts alone trial?
Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Wait, this way? No, this way.
Start.
Damn, these guys run fast.
That'll help.
Okay, they're heading back.
How'd you... First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go.
Hold on.
This trial tests your ability to use the environment. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into...
Do I have a blast sling? I don't even know.
This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires. But you'll need the Karja tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale. This trial... Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
Is this... Wait, what am I... Kill machines using the log pile traps in the area. Log pile traps. Oh, okay, I see a few of them. But I don't
prove myself in these trials. I should do it fair and square.
All right, let's just get a hint of what this looks like, because I don't know exactly what I'm doing. Shit. Okay. I guess I did it.
There we go again.
How'd you... First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora.
I feel like he told me that already. All right.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
All right, guys. So this is where I'm going to end the gameplay for now. Been playing for a little bit. It's getting kind of hot in my room too. So just do this one right here. Yeah, I will continue from this spot on the next one. We'll probably, I don't know, I might do a few more side missions, to be honest, on the next video, but we'll see, because honestly, these side missions are really fun to me personally, so we'll see what happens. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you then. You guys take care, all right? Laters.